saw the story. She's over here somewhere. Come on, Miguel, we ain't letting Steve work today.
It's over on this one. We got that deal. From the first one to the second one, for what, 30 seconds? Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Let's go, Miguel. Watch this dude bomb and run down at the time, bro. That dude looks like Mercury getting pulled across the tree. This is so, it's a 23 minute tree. You set that, somebody like Dan, Jimmy, maybe even Joe. And that, he can make it look a lot smoother, right? So at that point, he knows he's got to throw time about 11 minutes. I can do these four stations in 2 minutes apiece, a little bit less smoother, and move a little bit faster, but I still get power.
Yeah, oh yeah.
His mind knows that spreadsheet, bro. He knows what points I'm getting. And I called it. He went up SRT, switched over to his new little system, and busted it up like Miguel does.
Yeah!
Everybody thinks SRT is the final answer, but it's the best timers in the world, so it's a team of both on application. It's just a tool in your toolbox. They're like, well, I only do this, bro. Listen, I'm supposed to bust your head up top.
I have to.
And so will he. And that's the difference between people that climb trees.
Bring home strong.
People that buy gear.
So you can do that?
This is a 20-minute Masters at NAMM. So we run 4-bell prelim Masters at NAMM in 20 minutes. But they're sometimes more difficult, sometimes less difficult. But it's training for this one right here. We've been into a bunch of times.
Three minutes
remaining. All clear. Watch that huckle. You got some tail. Watch your tail. Right now. Work.
Good job.
There it is.
Yay.
Let's go, Miguel.